Maurice Almond of the Utah Jazz has something in common with Shaquille O'Neal, Carlos Boozer, and Dirk Nowitzki.
What I saw the last piece with a couple of us on here in the same spot when we did it last time. So
what do you think about it?
You know, any camera time was good time for me, but you know, it was a good piece on all of us though.
You were born in Germany, or I mean Georgia, but you spent time in Germany.
Yeah, my dad was in the army.
How was that to grow up with a dad that's a military captain? General?
How'd you know all that?
I know, I do my homework.
I know all that. Nah, my dad was in the army when I was small, so I spent like first grade, kindergarten, first grade in Germany, you know, and then, you know, from Atlanta, Georgia, but, you know, retired around, I was in eighth grade, we stayed in Atlanta the whole time, but yeah, I spent time, you know, over across the pond.
How was that? You went to the same school like Shaquille O'Neal went to.
How do you know that?
Hold on.
You know what's talking to Derek?
No. Actually, he's a great guy, but no, he hasn't.
Hey, even though he's like, you know, like 10, 12 years older, we did go to the same, you know, because Shaq was like my hero growing up. So we did go to the same elementary school, you know, over in Germany on the base. But Shaq's father was like in the army. You know, so a lot of people get stationed over there, you know, when they're younger. So, you know, so I think Booz is actually born, you know, over in Germany.
You have two guys on your team that spend time in Germany on a military basis. Did you know that?
No. I asked him about it. I know he's born in Germany, though. I know that.
Can I ask you one quick question?
Man, you were so annoying, man.
No, I'm just playing.
I don't know. You've always been really cool.
No, I'm just messing with you.
Okay. Were you born in Germany?
Yeah, Aschaffenburg, Germany. On a military bet. My dad was in the military.
How crazy is that? What are the odds of two NBA players on one team to spend time in Germany on a military base?
Yeah, my dad was in the army. And so me and my older sister were both born there. We lived there. I was there for 6 months, moved back to D.C.
What's it like to have a dad in the military? Because you don't hear about that very often.
He got out of it when I was like 7 years old. So, but it's very strict. You know, you're very organized. Definitely have a lot of rules in the house. Yeah, I also have a lot of respect for him because of what he's gone through for your country. And from that perspective, it was educational for him.
Speak any German?
I can count to 10 in German.
Eins, zwei, drei, vier.
I don't want to embarrass myself on camera. But I can skip, you know, the Autobahn, as wie sein, you know, Scheiße.
Biggie.
That's great. Words.
But that's not an experience that most NBA guys would have.
Yeah, I mean, you know, growing up, I guess I don't like the term military brat, but you know, my father was in the military, so we moved around, you know, when I was younger.
And you're now becoming one of the biggest names in the NBA. How does that feel?
No, it's good, man. I want my team to win more than that. More than becoming a big name and a really good player. I want my team to win a championship. All them balls up there?
Yeah.
You want one of those?
Last time, some of your tattoos?
Just stuff that means something to me.
Like
you
what?
Know, I got my kids' names on me. I have a Bible verse on me. Have an angel on me. Just things that mean stuff to me.
What's the Bible verse?
Philippians 4:13. I can do all things through Christ who gives me strength.
In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting